671 here, Max. Hey. Live game account. I'm Seaweed Randolph. You know, today we are here on the original Left 4 Dead doing a survival guide on the Last Stand. Now, what you have to do is take everything you can. Sorry, Lewis the ghost. Take everything you can, including like gasoline tanks, propane tanks, put them in the middle field, then get out there. Come up here, do not do what Aiden's doing. Go up the stairs.
Strategy for me.
And then the strategy is you either set it on fire now or set it on fire later. So now, do not do what Aiden's doing by setting the lighthouse on fire. That will kill you. But you can actually see how big the oh gosh.
And watch the ghost video if you're watching this.
Yeah, watch the ghost video first, because you'll understand how Lewis became a ghost. Now, what you want to do is set everything on fire, but my brother suicided, which won't be good. And make sure your teammates aren't like Aiden. Please. Yeah. So we're just going to be like, I'm just going to let loose and like, show you what I usually am like when I'm playing. You know, now.
This is what I'm usually like.
Guys, die. The hunter. There's a hunter. I'm so scared. No.
You never knew that portal.
Oh, tank. There's a tank.
Portal 2 was made by this company.
Die, smoked. Smoking's not good for you, kids. Oh, God. Go to the bathroom. Molly,
that's weird. Look. Look at my screen.
I don't know why. I don't know why people call that the living room now.
Look at my screen.
Look at the bottom screen. You'll see a very weird scene going on. So. I'm gonna die. Oh wait, so is Zoe.
What
is up with Lewis, the
wait,
ghost?
They're hitting nothing.
I guess we'll do a second playthrough so you show you really how good you are. So let's just get started already.
We don't want to make noise.
So we're just not gonna set up and show you how bad not setting up is, so.
You could die. Of course never get wrong. Oh. And never like
ready
do this for example
now here's my yeah never do that ever so here's my other idea. Not go on that jump again, make it through the window as always, pass that fire if your teammates is a jerk like Aiden. Oh gosh,
this morning someone tried to kill us,
and then this morning we owned some people, or last night. So anyway, what you want to do is you can get up on this bookshelf, which is a really good place to stay unless your teammates are a jerk. Try and make yourself like at home and survive, and always make sure you have a special grenade with you. Never don't. I, on the other hand, am a bad example and are not. My team record is 302. I cannot believe how that happened. Die. These are woman zombies. How did that happen? Die, smoker. Oh! No! I'm floating constrictedly. I'm gonna die. I wish a tank was here. That is how we stink.
So well, that happens if you don't set up.
So, yeah, that's what happened when you don't set up either. They both are very bad. So, that's how bad we are. We are going to try to get better so we can survive more. So, goodbye.